To adjust mouse keys acceleration in Windows 11 Home, right-click on empty area on the desktop, and then select Personalize. Next, click or tap Accessibility, and then scroll down the screen. Select mouse, and then on mouse keys acceleration, drag adjustment bar to the right to increase, or drag to the left to decrease. Change how quickly the pointer start and stop when using mouse keys. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.